All right, students, welcome back to another phys ed game that you can play at home. This one's super simple and you only need one item. The item is a stuffed animal. It can be your favorite stuffed animal or any stuffed animal that you think would be easy to balance on your head. That's right, on your head. We're gonna try different levels, different challenges that focus on your spatial awareness, focus on your speed, and focus on your balance. So for level one, I want you to try something super simple to get warmed up. Take your stuffed animal, place it on your head. Make sure it doesn't fall off. If you want extra balance, it's always easier to put your hands up to help control your body and try and keep a center of gravity right in the middle. Don't lean too far to either side. So for level one, all I want you to do is try and do a 360 spin, turn around, keeping the animal on your head the entire time and get back without it falling off. If it does fall off, try to catch it before it hits the ground and then just try again. Okay, so that's level one. All right, level two. What I want you to do is with your stuffed animal, put it back on your head and then wherever you are in your house, I want you to try and touch all four walls without the stuffed animal falling off. So if you're in a big room, it's gonna be a little bit harder. If you're in a smaller room, it might be a little bit easier. So just for the gym I'm in, this is a really big space. I'm just gonna try and touch the back wall without the stuffed animal falling off my head. Let's see if I can do it. Here we go. And all right, for level three. Okay, this one's gonna be a little bit trickier. You're gonna try to sit down and stand up. So I have a chair, so you can use a chair at your kitchen table, dining room, anywhere in your house that you can sit down, even your couch. Okay? Or if you're in your bedroom, you can even use your bed. So same thing, stuffed animal goes on your head, find somewhere to sit, hands out for balance, sit down, and stand up. Oh, my stuffed animal fell off, so I'm gonna have to try again. All right, for our last level, level four, this is the hardest one. You're gonna try to sit down and stand up, but this time, you're not gonna use a chair or your bed or anything like that. You're gonna try and sit on the floor and stand up. So this one's super tough. It might take you a couple tries, but do your best and see if you can sit down and stand up, keeping the stuffed animal on your head. Let's see if I can do it. That is all the levels. I want you to try any level you want. Come up with some creative ideas. Show me your stuffed animal. Send me pictures, videos, whatever you want. I'm looking forward to seeing your stuffed animal challenge. Bye for now.